was important to us that we feel welcomed and that there be a support system in place for not only the people we would be hiring, but also any people that we might need to move into that location. We found the state and local authorities within Arkansas and within the city of Jonesboro to meet all of our requirements for that. So as we began with big geographic drivers and moved it down through the types of skills, eventually the location chose us. We didn't so much choose the location. One of the things we knew is that while we become part of a community, it's not just that we take from it, but that our presence there must be valuable to it. And there are some obvious things that make a company like Nordex attractive. Part of it is the job creation, which is very important for economic development and growth. Part of it is the contribution that is made to taxes by the people we hire and by our company itself. But where Nordex is concerned, we were actually bringing and expanding a whole new industry, a whole new manufacturing industry. And the U.S. in general hasn't been blessed with much of that lately. In fact, the U.S. has been unfortunate to see so much manufacturing move offshore. Here was a new industry coming in with all of the growth potential to make it happen locally. We have also taken advantage of Arkansas's commitment to the wind industry to use some of the suppliers already based here in Arkansas, and we have been delighted to see that some of our suppliers have chosen to follow us to Arkansas.